Hello kids, today I will study a pre-maths concept that is same and different. For that, we compare a few objects, see whether they are same or different. Okay my dear students, first we start with the flower, okay? Looking flower. They are looking same. See this flower. This flower is looking same. Okay. But if I compare these two flower. See this flower and this flower. Okay. Both the flower are different. Okay. And both the flower color are also in different. Okay. Second, we start with the bottle. Looking bottle. Okay. Give me answer. They are looking same or different? Yes. Both are same bottle. Yes. But if I compare these two bottles, they are looking different. They are looking different color also. Yes. Size also. Yes. Okay. This bottle is big and this one is small. Okay. Now third, we start with the scale. They are looking same. Say yes or no. Yes. Both are same scale. But if I compare these two scale, if I compare these two scale, they are looking different. Okay. They are different in size also. And this scale is plastic scale. Okay. And this one is steel scale. Okay. Now look this scale. Yes. Okay. So, my dear students, I think you all have understood what is the same and different. So I keep practice at in your home. How you will do? You will find the object and compare them. And how will you compare? You look like size, shape and color. And compare that object whether they are same or different. Thank you.
Okay, my dear students, in the previous video, I have already shown you the same and different object. Okay, so now I will teach you one and beautiful topic like same and different. Okay, so first here cross out the of the picture that is different from the rest. Okay, cross out the picture that is different from the rest. Okay, there are four objects. Okay. Okay, and now give me the answer. There are four objects. Okay, so give me answer. Which object is different? Okay, first, no. Second, no. Third, no. So, which object is different? Now, tell me. Yeah, this one. Okay, so cross one is different. Okay. Now second, flower 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, there are total 4 objects. Okay, but which one is different? This one? No. This one? No. This one? No. So this one. Okay. Now these three objects are same, but flower is different. Okay. So now cross this object. Okay. Now third. There are four objects. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. So which one is different? Okay. Now tell me which one is different. This one? No. This one? No. This one. Okay. So cross this object. Yes. And these three objects are same. Okay. Now four. There are again four objects. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Grapes. Wow. I like very much. And this object is apple. Okay. So now give me the answer. Which object is different? Now this? No. This? No. This? No. Okay, this one. Very good. So cross this object. Okay. Now activity. Okay. So match the same number object. Match the same number object. Okay. Now there are 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Four objects. Okay. First apple. Second pencils. Third fishes. And four two star. Okay. And same here. Two fishes, stars, apples, and pencil. Okay. So now, my dear students, you get the board. Okay. Good. And here, first two apples. Okay. So find out the two apples. Where is two apples? Yes. So imagine two apples. Very good. These both are same object. Okay. This one and this one. Okay. Now second pencil. Okay. There are two pencils. Okay. Now where is two pencil? Okay. Find out this. Okay. So matching. Very good. Okay. Next. Fishes. Two fish. Wow. But where is two fish? In this line. Okay. Very good. Yes. Both the fishes are same. Okay. Now last object. Kya hai? Star. There are two star. Okay. Then these two star. Okay. Matching these two star. Okay. So clear everyone? These all objects are different object. And these all objects are same. Okay. So my dear okay? Some pictures and some things, some objects, okay? So you all are understood very well. Same and different object, okay? Now then.